Jose Marti. As every day passes by, I feel more inspired by your wisdom. Wherever I go, I feel your presence speaking to me, lifting me, and taking me into another world, a world of beauty and joy. I'm always made fun of for having a mindset such as this. They call me a lost cause, an obsessive, that I live in my own world, and though I always attempt to keep a positive attitude, deep down, I feel injured, like a broken little white rose. Sometimes I feel as though my parents never pay much attention to me. They always work non-stop and never take the time to talk to me, as if I didn't exist. To escape from all this, I lay in bed and submerge myself in your poetry. At a wing's shade, I want to tell this story, like a flower, the girl of Guatemala. The girl that died of love. The branches were of lilies, and the borders of reseda and jasmine. We buried her in a silk casket. She gave to the forgetful a perfumed sachet. He came back married. She died of love. Oh, how beautiful your verses were. Whenever I turn towards a new page, I feel as though I am about to embark on a new journey. And on every new journey, I always gain something new. Being able to see your statue makes me feel as though I am closer to you. It's almost like I can see your soul emerging from this piece of stone and reaching out to me. How is it that you are able to do so much for your country and yet find the sensibility to put down so much emotion into words? To me, you have been a light in the darkness of my life. You have accompanied me in my solitude and have guided me whenever I had nowhere to turn. Gracias, Jose Martí.